Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and I am back with another video, how to install and configure MS SQL on Ubuntu machine. You can install SQL Server 2017 and 2019 preview edition on Linux environment. In this demonstration, I am going to install SQL Server 2017 on Ubuntu machine. This is my Ubuntu 16 machine. So first we are going to set up repository for MS SQL Server on Ubuntu machine. It is just like we are downloading the installer from Microsoft download section. Repository has been set up for MS SQL Server on this machine. Let's go ahead and update the repository. And I am assumed that you have basic knowledge on Ubuntu Linux machine. Now let's go ahead and install the MS SQL on this machine. This command going to install MS SQL Server 2017 on the machine. The installer may take some time depending on internet speed to install and configure on the machine. Installation has been completed. Now we require to configure MS SQL Server on this machine. It is prompting to select a MS SQL edition from 1 to 8. For this demonstration, I am selecting a emulation copy of MS SQL Server. Accept the license. It is prompting to provide SSH password. It is configure your SQL Server. It is done. Let's verify is SQL Server running or not. It is active and running. At this moment, SQL 2017 has been installed on this machine on default port 1433. If port number 1433 is opened in your firewall, you can connect this SQL Server remotely by using SQL Studio Management. So let's go ahead and try to connect the SQL Server from SQL Server Management Studio installed on my local machine. This is the IP address of my Ubuntu machine that is representing your SQL Server address. So I am providing the IP address of my SQL Server and provide the password of SSH account. It is connected. Let's try to create and restore the sample database called AdventureWorks. On Linux machine, this is the default location where MS SQL is getting installed, var, opt and MS SQL directory. Now you require to upload a backup file in data folder under var, opt and MS SQL directory. I have already downloaded a backup file for Adventure database and I am uploading this file on that server location. I am copying this file into that location and come back to SQL Management Studio. Go ahead and refresh it. Now we got a file. Select it and click OK. click OK, give the database name, click on OK. Database successfully restored. Let's verify. Go ahead and refresh it. Now we can see a new database called Adventure. We can see all tables, views and store procedure in it. We successfully completed a exercise to install SQL Server on Ubuntu machine within the 5 minutes. I have the experience to install the SQL Server on Windows machine. It takes at least 30 to 40 minutes to complete it. Yes, I am agree. It is initial phase of MS SQL on Linux environment, but SQL 2019 looks very promising on Linux environment. In this video, that's all. Thanks for joining. Have a nice day. Bye.